This technology is called the Asynchronous JavaScript and XML, and popularly known as AJAX. Today, JSON data is preferred over XML data because of its lightweightedness and lesser need for translations. AJAX can update a part of your web page dynamically without reloading the entire page.